champ. And I think he's about to show us that the reason is tonight may very well be the night the champion gets knocked off.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
And from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get car tickets for my girlfriend?
This is a perfect way to get things going.
Somebody who's determined to walk away big time.
Oh, my! This is sufficient hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Bang! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
I think I just saw a cocoa flying.
It certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Challenger starting to falter.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Oh, man, but this guy has spent a lot of time outside the ring.
If I were him, I'd just keep this one inside the ropes and finish this thing. Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kick it right here.
Nice reversal.
He's not exactly hopping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Great reversal. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Talking about this just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Coming to the outside.
And there they go again.
The damage has been done. He's delivering an old-fashioned kick it right here. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Watch it.
He wants to go play the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
The challenger not looking good right now.
What a counter that was. Look at this.
Finishing move. This thing might be all over.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about
this. Favorite powerbomb.
He's hurt. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
This is insane! He was one step ahead on that one.
Using all his power to drive him to the mat. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure. And that one hurt his hand!
When this guy's on. Look out.
What an arm drag. Oh, man. Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they are literally everywhere.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Oh, no. There he goes again.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Nice reversal.
Inside the ring again.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
He's looking at it again.
Oh my God, he's gasping for breath and a giant bear hug.
Gasping for breath, watching it.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And again, the mind games are played.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Controls the pace of a match. Look at this guy.
A bad place to be for the challenger. This is easy to do. Heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match game.
Oh my God, this is awful. I'm going to tell you,
that's it. Where'd that go? Stay down. Stay down. Oh, reversal.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict down here on the floor.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
And he lets it out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hole now before his opponent could counter it.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Bringing it back into the ring. Second time's a charm.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring, it's survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Wow! If he gets us up, this could be a tremendous
punch! Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Oh, man, I think he needs to regroup after that.
Listen, it's a heck of a time to compete for a championship, but that's just the beginning if you want to wear the gold.
When this guy's on, look out.
He stuns his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, look what the view's like from up there.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Down to the couple play with this move.
All these guys do is absorb it.
There's the couple. Can he do it?
He's got it.
That's how you move up the ladder here to WWE.
Kick it. What a pass. It's going to do. What a move.
Well, that missed him.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a
first. This is great. This guy can't do anything.
Maybe another one.
wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Very, very smart move.
When this guy's on, look out. There's the bell. This is a potential kick out. Uh-oh. This could get really risky.
Spectacular win for the champ.
And for three of these competitors, that is not how they drew this one up.